Again, popular Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty's husband is in huge trouble. The popular businessman has been booked by the Enforcement Directorate. A money laundering case has been registered against the actress's husband and many others by the ED. Raj Kundra, along with others, will be summoned on the case, which is based on FIR registered by Mumbai police alleging that they ran pornographic apps. The Enforcement Directorate will probe the financial transactions of Kundra and others connected to the case, which also includes those based overseas. A close source from the ED said the case was registered last week after examining the collected details, and the ED will start summoning those connected with the case after a few days. Earlier, the ED collected a copy of an FIR by Mumbai police against Kundra and others and requested copies of charge sheets filed against the accused. For the unworst, last year Raj Kundra was arrested by the Mumbai police for allegedly running pornographic apps. Raj Kundra, along with others, also alleged that they have been uploading pornographic content on many social media apps like Hotshots and also on websites like Hot It Movies, New Flix and Escape Now. Now the Hotshots app has been taken down from the Play Store. The app was developed by Raj Kundra, founded the firm Arms Prime Media Private Limited in 2019. Arms Prime later sold the app to Kendrin Limited, a UK-based firm owned by Kundra's brother-in-law Pradeep Bakshi. Meanwhile, Shilpa Shetty is busy promoting her upcoming film Nikamma, which stars Abhimanyu Dasani and Shirley Setia.